Hi, little birds. I've got something special today, but it's invisible. What could it be? Meet you upstairs. Can you come out and play? Won't you come out and play? It's a really great day. There's so much to see and so much to do. Nature's calling you. From the blades of the grass to the leaves of the trees, everything's calling you, pretty please. Come and discover, look and uncover what's under every rock. Can you come out and play? Won't you come out and play? It's a really great day. There's so much to see and so much to do. Nature's calling you. From the time you were a baby till the time you grow old, each step you take will help you learn and grow. By asking lots of questions and finding different answers, best way to learn is play. So can you come out and play? It's a really great day. Nature is calling you. Hi, how are you today? Have you been thinking about the little birds downstairs? About Tweet and Peep and how they're feeling on the inside? Have you been imagining what it must feel like to be them right now? I try to do that with my friends. When I was little, I didn't have many friends where I lived. Sometimes I would get kind of lonely because I was by myself. And so I would play with someone very special, my imaginary friend. Do you have an imaginary friend? They come in pretty handy sometimes. Would you like to meet my imaginary friend? Great. Well, he's in the bucket. Yeah, he's imaginary, so he can write up in a bucket. Get him. And I want you to guess what he is. You'll have to look really closely. He's invisible. So you gotta look really closely and use your imagination. And I bet you'll be able to tell what my imaginary friend is. Very gentle. Come here. Can you tell what my imaginary friend is? licking. Down. Good boy. Yeah. Can you tell? I'll give you a hint. My imaginary friend has two floppy, soft ears. That's a good guess. And a wet nose, and a little pink tongue that likes to kiss down. Do you know what it is? It's got paws, and a waggly tail. It's a puppy. Yeah, my imaginary friend is a puppy named Tippy. Hi, Tippy. Good boy. Oh, you're a good boy. Yeah. But my imaginary friend could also be a bird. Yeah. Use your imagination and turn my puppy into a bird. Ready? Oh, landed on my finger. Hi, pretty bird. Flapping your wings. Opening your beak. And now let's turn my imaginary friend into a... Purr. Long tail and claws that might come out every once in a while. There you go. What else could my imaginary friend be? Anything we want. Yeah. Let's go back to a puppy, though. There you are. Hi, Tippy. Yeah. We can make Tippy get bigger. It doesn't have to just be a puppy. Let's make it be a big dog. Use your imagination. Good imagination. Make it a little bit bigger. Ooh, Tippy. You're
getting pretty big. You're getting pretty big, boy.
Ooh, even bigger.
Whoa.
My puppy's as big as me. Hi, Tippy.
Oh, yuck.
What a big lick. Big puppy.
Too much. Too big. Let's make our puppy get smaller again, okay? You've got a good, big imagination. Let's make our puppy smaller.
Come here. Oh, sweet Tippy. Yeah. I love my imaginary friend. I can tell my imaginary friend anything. Mm-hmm. And I can imagine what my imaginary friend wants to say to me. Yeah, Tippy could be a talking puppy. It's good to have someone to talk to. Mm-hmm. Especially if that someone you're talking to is yourself and your own imagination. Yeah. Grown-ups do that. Mm-hmm. We might not always call it an imaginary friend, but grown-ups talk to themselves sometimes when they're feeling a bit overwhelmed. If you really look and listen, you can see it happening sometimes. Yeah.
Dodo, hello.
Oh, is that Graham Cracker? Here, Tippy, here, you go drink some water. Good boy, good boy.
Hello up there. Hello, is anybody home? Is that you, Graham Cracker? You know it is, dear. You know it is. Hello there. Oh, I haven't seen you in forever. Come here. Good to see. Oh, you're getting older, aren't you? You're getting bigger.
You always notice stuff like that, Graham Cracker.
Well, I've been sticking around for a long time. I looked very carefully, and I listened very carefully, you know. Now, I could have sworn, as I was walking by, I heard some barking up here.
You did?
Yeah, that's what I heard, a little woof woof.
Well, you know who it was.
Who's that?
It's Tippy.
Oh, Tippy, your imaginary puppy.
Yeah, come here, Tippy. Come here, boy.
Oh, there you go. Oh, ow, that puppy's licking my face. Ha ha. Good boy. You want a biscuit? You want a doggy biscuit? Here, let me... Daisy, reach into my granny pack there. I think I got a biscuit. Do you set? Set. Good boy. Good boy. Now roll over.
Look. Oh, he's good. He's been practicing his tricks. Good boy.
Now do a backflip. Whoa, look at that. We got good imaginations, don't we? Yeah. Yeah. All right. Here's your biscuit.
Oh, you're a hungry puppy. You are a hungry puppy, yeah. Hey, Graham Cracker, I was wondering, would you take my imaginary friend Tippy and our friends on a walk outside?
Oh, I'd love to, dear. You want to go for a walk, Tippy? Oh, look at him jumping around. Yeah, of course. Here, come here, sweetie. You join us, okay? Let's go for a walk. Let's go see what we can see. Okie dokie, let's go.
This will be fun. Let's go outside and see what we can see with Graham Cracker and my imaginary friend, Tippy.
Come here. Come here. Come here. Oh, you're a cute little puppy. Come on. Come on. Come on. Watch it. Oh, no. Oh, don't lick me. Don't you lick me. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Here, want to play fetch? Okay, I'm going to pick up the ball here. And I'm going to throw it over there. Go get it. Go get it. Look at him go. Go get it there. Oh, here he comes! Here he comes! Here he oh boy! No kisses! No kisses! Oh my goodness, you're a good dog. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Here, you jump over me now. Yeah, you jump over me. Ready? One, two, three, jump! Goodness, great. Oh, hello there, little birdie. Hello, peep. Yeah, we're playing with what's wrong, dear? Oh, you don't want to talk about it? You don't want to talk about it? That's okay, dear. Well, do you want to watch us play with the puppy? What puppy? No, it's an imaginary friend puppy, dear. Yeah. Yeah, look. Watch this. Puppy, come here, sweetie. Come here. Good, sit. Good puppy. Now stand up. And do the Charleston. That's a dance. Do, 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 do. It's fun to play pretend, isn't it? Oh, you're really upset, aren't you, dear? Can you tell me what's going on? Come here. Come on, talk to your Graham. Talk to your Graham. Come here. Yeah. Tell me all about it. I'll listen. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Oh, no. No, he didn't, did he? Oh, no, dear. No, the sky belongs to everyone. Yes, it does. Yeah, look at that beautiful blue sky up there. There's plenty of room. There's room for all the birdies. Oh, I'm so upset with that king. I'm so upset with that king. The same things keep happening over and over again. I feel like we've already dealt with this, and now it's happening again. You know what I think? You know what I think? I think that sometimes those who want power get a little tricky. Yeah. And they get others to fight with each other. Yeah. So they don't pay attention to what those powerful people are trying to do. They're trying to get more power. Yeah. Yeah, they're trying to divide you, get you guys upset. You don't have to be upset. You can just talk about it, dear. Yes, we can. Come here. Come here, sweetie. I want you to listen to me now, okay? I've been around the block. I've learned some things. Now you listen very carefully. You're the boss of you. You're the boss of you. You take care of your mind and body. 'Cause you're the boss of you. And he can't tell you what to do. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, speak up for yourself, dear. I'm with you. I am with you. That's right. And so is our buddy. Where's our imaginary friend? There's Dippy. Come here, Dippy. Oh, look at that. Don't you lick the bird. Go. Did you like that? Yeah. Come on. Let's go play about it. Come on, dear. You're the boss of you. Woof. Woof.
Graham Cracker is a very good listener. Yeah. You can listen with your ears. You can hear the words and the sounds that are coming out, if your body works that way. But you can also look very closely, yeah, to get an idea of how someone's feeling. And Graham Cracker really was looking and listening to how Peep was feeling. How do you think Peep was feeling? Oh, hello, Peep. Whoa, Peep. Hi. Huh? Oh. Do you not want to talk right now? Maybe a little bit? How are you feeling? I'm using my imagination. What do you think Peep's saying? Oh. Well, we can work it out. I think we can work it out. You can't hear, but you can imagine. Yeah, we'll talk about it more. We'll talk about it more tomorrow. Maybe we'll add some real words to it. Does that sound like fun? I love playing pretend with you.
Hey, Tippy, come here.
Oh, good boy. Good boy. And you know what? I'd like you to practice. Yeah, I'd like you to practice with an imaginary friend. Yeah. Do you have an imaginary friend at home? Well, I can share my imaginary friend. Yeah. Oh, would you like that, Tippy? Yeah, and Tippy can become whatever you want. Tippy can be a different type of animal, or a person, or a puppet, whatever you want. And you can tell Tippy however you're feeling, whatever you're thinking about. Yeah. Whenever you feel lonely, you can have your imaginary friend with you. You are always with you. Here, I'm going to hand Tippy through the screen, okay? I'm going to throw Tippy on the count of three. You don't mind, do you, Tippy? No. Okay, on the count of three, and you catch. Ready? One, two, here he comes. Catch him. Good. Yeah, we can share. It's not goodbye. It's just see you later. Alligator, after a while. Crocodile. It's not the end, my dear friend. I'm glad I got to spend this time with you. It's not goodbye. It's just see you later, Gator. After a while. Crocodile. See you later.